Go ahead, baby. What'd you say?
Where do we go from here?
We go all over, baby. We go all over. So where do we go to our room?
Yes.
How do we get to our room? Okay. Hey, babe. Okay. This is our first meal on the ship. And that's, she got pizza and whatever, and I got this. And she got fruit and whatever, and I got this. So, baby.
Yes?
This is our first meal on the ship. The time is 1:25, and the boat will be leaving here at 4:30.
Well, we have a long time. We can go back home
and... I know, yeah.
Did you get anything?
Yeah. No, well, I got everything. We got everything. So we're just sitting here waiting 1:30 so we can go to our rooms. Our rooms are not ready yet. And as you can see, there are a lot of people. A lot of people out here. So we got a nice little seat right here by this window. And we can see out our window.
Alex,
I had more video than this, but for some reason, it's not permitted. So security made me erase all the other stuff I took. And you can only take videos when you get on the ship. I know now. So we're sitting here eating, and this is our first meal on this ship. See how good my baby looks? She looks nice, don't she? Yeah, she always on the phone. Make me sick. Alright, so I'm getting ready to sign off. Alright, bye-bye. Here we are. We have made it to our room. Our room number is 1200. As you can see, we have a nice big window. Nice view. Outside. Yes. But every cruise I take, I always get a window and not a porthole. Yeah. Yeah. Look at my baby stretching. Okay, so babe, what you got to say, babe? You got anything to say?
Nope, not yet.
You ain't got nothing to say?
I have nothing to say.
Oh, okay, but you gonna say something later on though, right?
Well, you know I am.
Oh, okay.
Just give me time.
Give you time? Okay. Yeah, when this is our room. Yeah. And our little TV, which we probably won't be watching much TV, but anyway. And this is the first day. We wait for our luggage to come so we can hang all that stuff up and try to be up top when the ship pull off. So, cut.
Here's the safe, babe.
Oh, what we need to get this, you know. Good morning, baby.
Good morning.
Yeah, it's 9 o'clock and we get ready to go eat breakfast. As you can see, we just woke up. We just got out of the bed and we got a nice view of the ocean and stuff as we sail on. So we're getting ready to go eat breakfast and figure out what we're going to do all day today and whatever. Okay, are you ready, baby?
Yes, I am ready. I am ready for some coffee.
Me too. I want some coffee too.
Well, I know what I'm going to do today.
What?
I'm getting into the pool and I'm going to relax and read a little.
What you going to read? You ain't bring no book.
There's a library here on the ship.
Oh,
baby.
Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to shout like that.
You're so crazy. Okay.
All right. Okay. Now, get ready to roll out. Get ready to go eat some breakfast and some coffee and figure out what we're going to do today. And it's been, how long have we been on the ship now, baby?
3 days.
3 days on this ship. So tomorrow, we'll be in port and we get to walk around and do some shopping.
Yes.
And whatever. So, okay. So we'll see y'all later on and we can ready to roll out.
Yes, come on. Let's go get some coffee, baby.
Thank you.
We've got the Punchliner Comedy Club at 11:45. And if you just can't get enough of this Motown sounds, we've got a Motown night at the Beauties Nightclub. That way, deck number 2 all the way to the back of the ship. Now I need to know, if you got 5 questions or more correct, say woohoo! Woo-hoo! Who got 10 or more? Woohoo! Woo-hoo! Who got 12 or more? Say woohoo! You got 19. You're together. We've got 3 winners. You got 20.
And you should see your dance.
Did you get 20 right? I think Dave is pretty well. We're going to give you a prize and you can do what you want with it. All 3 of those wonderful winners are going to get.
Oh, there you go, baby. Show up, baby. Show your prize.
Solid gold plus a piece of ship.
All right.
Thanks for coming to Motown Trivia. We're going to have a 70s dance party at 9:30 here, similar to this one. Have a great night, everyone.
Thank you.
You all deserve this enormous round of applause. See you soon.
So your prize, baby.
I'm so happy to get this.
I think you did a great job in the movie, baby. You did a great job. All right. Ready?
Yes.
All right, cut. Baby playing the machine, trying to make it big. Trying to make it big. Good, baby. Get that big one, baby. Get that big one. Big one. Get that big one, baby. Come on, baby. You hit that big one.
I'm trying.
Oh, it's not pretty music. You ain't got no more? Oh, you out, baby.
I got 10 credits.
Go ahead, baby. I'm watching you, baby. That was dinner was nice. I mean, that dinner was nice, baby.
It was really nice. I enjoyed the entertainment.
Really? Really nice. Oh, it was nice. Yeah. I didn't eat as much as I did yesterday, so therefore I shouldn't be that full.
I know.
Here we go. Left and right and drop it like a tie. To the right.
All right, this is the last day of the cruise. This is we're down to the final hours, and we're sitting up here. This is where we ate most of the time, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, even though there are other places to eat. We ate. We did a lot of eating up here. As you can see, there's a nice view of the Baltimore City. You see the difference in the water, right? Okay. Yeah, this is where we did most of our eating and stuff. I had a great time. Did we have a nice time,
yes,
baby?
Yes, we did, baby. I just want to thank you so much for a lovely vacation. I'm ready to go home and plan our next one.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. I'm not ready to go home and plan next. I'm just ready to go home and sit down and look at TV.
I'm going home and plan our next one.
Okay.
And I love you.
Thank
you.
I love you,
so much.
Too. All right.
Bye-bye.
So this is not the final one. We're going to do one outside. Okay. Oh, this last one right here? We'll need them outside, do
we? No, we don't need them outside.
Okay, that's well, this is the last video of us on the ship. And as you can see, you've seen it. Had a great time.
Yes.
I had a beautiful time. I cannot complain at all.
Rest, red.
We went to shows.
Yes.
She got in the hot tub, the cold tub. Did you get in the cold tub?
No, I didn't.
She didn't get in the cold pool.
I walked the whole ship for 10 times round up on the track.
Oh, yeah. So we had a nice time.
Yes.
So we're down to the final hours. They're getting ready to call our number now so we can leave the ship. Making sure we got all of our documents, our passport, and what's the other thing, baby? Sailing sign card.
Exactly.
And the customs declaration thing, that paper that they make you fill out. So we are signing off on this Sunday. We're here in Baltimore waiting to leave the ship. They'll be calling our number pretty soon, and had a nice trip, and that's it. Right, baby?
Yes, it is.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you later. Click up. Cut.
I'm